I've been using the Vision Pro for about 2 months now, and one of the major things that the headset has replaced for me is a monitor. My desk feels much more spacious without a large monitor to take up most of the space. To make this all work, I use an application called Moonlight, which is a remote desktop software that works exceptionally well and has little latency thanks to the technology behind it. The only issue is that you can't have multiple monitors, you're just stuck with one boring screen. While that's fine for many people, I want to push the Vision Pro, like playing Minecraft while filing taxes. Thankfully for me, people over at Immersed have recently released a beta version of their popular remote desktop software on the Vision Pro. If you're not already aware, Immersed is a productivity app originally on the Oculus Quest that lets you have up to 5 virtual monitors surround you, allowing for either tons of productivity or tons of distractions, it's up to you. I talked about it 2 years ago and had lots of positive things to say about it, so I was excited when I heard that they were creating a version for the Vision Pro. So, let's jump right in and see what they've been cooking up. Alright, here it is. I've got my primary monitor right in front of me here, and on the sides are 2 virtual monitors that I can change the resolution, size, and position of. After using the setup for a few days, I've been enjoying it, but I do have some gripes. First things first, it's worth noting that nothing else lets me do what you're seeing here on screen. Having these large monitors right in front of me with sharp resolution and a great passthrough just can't be found anywhere else. The low latency makes this a great alternative to physical monitors, at least for me. That said, the latency is noticeable when gaming, compared to something like Moonlight, which doesn't have that issue. I played a few games on here like Pixel Gun 3D, and side note, even if it has a bazillion pay-to-win elements, the soldier still makes me love the game. That aside, while playing it, there were a few hiccups here and there, and as I mentioned before, the latency is noticeable. I also tried it with my favorite indie game, Lunacid, with similar results. I will say though that being able to play Minecraft while having 4 different monitors surrounding it is cool, and maybe even a little psychotic. I don't need 5 monitors, but having the option is nice. And the fact that you can bump the resolutions of these monitors up really high without many issues is incredible. It makes this solution one of the best ways to use my computer. Before going further, it's important to reiterate that this beta was released not too long ago, so obviously there's going to be a lot of kinks to work out. Chief among them is how often it crashes and even refuses to connect to my PC without having to delete and reinstall the application. Audio on the Vision Pro is also finicky, sometimes it works and sometimes it doesn't. In terms of input, you can't use your hands to control the screen, or use the Magic Keyboard if it's connected to the Vision Pro. Any peripherals need to be connected to the computer. One issue that you've probably already noticed through the footage is how strong the foveated rendering is wherever I'm not looking. It's very pixelated and distracting while working on something. You're also stuck in this pass-through environment and can't add any other apps like Safari, but it's not that big of an issue for me. Most of these issues will be fixed soon before it gets released onto the App Store, and it'll be interesting to see how it evolves over time. Make sure to subscribe to be kept up to date and for more content like this one. Check out the Immersed Discord if you want to try it out, which is linked below. Thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed, and take care.